Hi everyone, our sentence for today is kalau mengantuk, berhentikan kereta, tidur dulu. Kemudian, baru drive. Kalau mengantuk, berhentikan kereta, tidur dulu. Kemudian, baru drive. Kalau mengantuk, berhentikan kereta, tidur dulu. Kemudian, baru drive. Or you may also say, kalau mengantuk, stop kereta, tidur dulu. Lepas tu, baru drive. Kalau mengantuk, stop kereta, tidur dulu. Lepas tu, baru drive. Kalau mengantuk, stop kereta, tidur dulu. Lepas tu, baru drive. So, in English, it means if you are sleepy, stop the car, sleep first, then drive. So, this is the good advice for you to mention to your friend when go on for a journey with the transport. So, as you can see here, berhentikan from the word henti, stop. So, berhentikan is like imperative here. Or, you may also just use the word stop. This is common word for Malays to say even though it's English word. And then regarding the word drive, in Malay, drive is pandu. This is the root word and to drive is memandu. However, for speaking, we like to use the English word drive because it's shorter. But I repeat again for the last time. Kalau mengantuk, berhentikan kereta. Tidur dulu, kemudian baru drive. And another one. Kalau mengantuk, stop kereta, tidur dulu. Lepas tu, baru drive. Well, I guess that's our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching and tune in again then. Bye.